China's jailed Nobel Peace Prize laureate Liu Xiabo has been granted medical parole after being diagnosed with terminal liver cancer. His lawyer says the Chinese civil rights campaigner was diagnosed on May the 23rd and released days later. Liu was awarded the Nobel Peace Prize in 2010 while in the middle of serving an 11-year prison sentence for inciting subversion of state power.